Hi there, folks, and welcome back. Okay, today is the day for the draw for my t-shirts. Yeah, I'm going to give away two t-shirts today, two custom t-shirts. Oh, look, there we go. There it is. I'm going to give away two of those to two lucky people. Now, this morning, I put up a post on my Facebook page, my personal Facebook page, asking, basically saying the first person to post up two random numbers here, those numbers will be chosen to pick the winners for my t-shirt competition. And my old mate Yock sent me in two numbers. He was the first one on the draw, very hot on the draw, very quick. and he picked numbers 1 and 8. And I'm going to be giving Yocker's business a shout out for picking the numbers. It's my traveler friends, my friends that like to travel will be interested in, if you're getting any ideas about going to Poland, for instance. One for you, I'm sure you'll be interested in. But he picked numbers 1 and 8. What I did was I've set this to the newest first. I've sorted it by the newest comments first. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to scroll down this page and I'm going to look for the first person that picked number 1. Number 1 is the winning number. And there I am, up there with FTW pilots. And they're the first people, place I visited in Israel. So it's number 1. And we're going to be looking for the first person and the 8th person. Right, so let's have a look. Diddly-doo. And all you people, yeah, that went off to have a look at my photograph albums to see if you could get it right. I didn't upload those on the dates that they were uploaded. The upload dates are totally different to the dates I took them. Right, so the first person, right, let's get down here. Right, so the first person is Mick Cardoso. Yeah, Mick, I'm going to be sending you a message through your YouTube channel. If you don't get that message through your YouTube channel, you can come across to my Facebook page, my personal one, and I'll put a link to it in description. I'm going to need a size, colours, and I'll tell you what colours are available, and also an address where I can send this t-shirt for you. So, Mick Cardoso, you are winner number 1. And the next is number 8. So, the next, yeah, let's have a look. Right. Number 2. Number 3. Number 4. Number 5. Number 5, number 6, number 7, so the next one, right, Daniel Fielder. Okay, Daniel Fielder, you got it dead right, partying with FTW pilots. Right, okay, Daniel, I'll be trying to contact you through your YouTube channel. If you don't hear from me through your YouTube channel, please come across to my Facebook page and send me a private message there. The link to my Facebook page is in the description of this video. Now then, I want to send a big thank you to my friend Yocker. Yocker with his beautiful wife, Mirka. They run a superb bed and breakfast service over there in Poland. And the really, really good thing about this, they're hardcore 100% bikers. I'll be leaving a link to their B&B business down description. If you're ever in Poland, yeah, or find yourself in Poland and you would like really good accommodation with like-minded people, bear my friend Yocker in mind. Anyway, congratulations to everyone. Get in touch with me and I will catch you another day, another way. Bye now.